This video clip discusses the enhancements made to the IFC export of element parameters in Archicad 20. Archicad 20 includes a few new options and enhancements to how element parameters are exported to IFC. Activate the file, Interoperability, IFC, IFC Translation Setup menu command to open the IFC Translation Setup dialog. In the Export Options panel, click the Data Settings button to open the Building Information Data Settings dialog. The first change in the dialog is that checkboxes are now organized into groups, so it's easy to identify which checkboxes are related to properties and quantities. Zone data and geometric data. All checkboxes relating to zone data and geometric data, as well as the IFC base quantities checkbox, were all available in previous versions, and they all work in the same way in Archicad 20. Most changes occurred to the properties and quantities group of options. The element properties checkbox is discussed in the clip titled OpenBIM IFC Export Property Mapping Enhancements in this playlist. The element parameters checkbox was called All Archicad BIM Parameters Checkbox in previous versions. The checkbox was renamed, and its functionality was extended in Archicad 20. When this checkbox is checked, a new option field is enabled to its right. This field lets you further define the kind of element parameter data you wish to export. Element parameter data can be grouped into IFC properties and IFC quantities. By IFC quantities, we mean all those parameters that store a length, area, volume, or other similar numeric value about the element, while all other textual parameters are categorized under the IFC properties group. If you select the All options, all Archicad element parameters and quantities will be exported to the IFC file. If we open this type of a generated IFC file in an IFC Model Viewer application, we will find that in Archicad Properties and an Archicad Quantities property set was created in the IFC file. The Archicad Quantities property set contains all IFC properties created from numeric Archicad element parameters, while the Archicad Properties property set contains IFC properties created from all other Archicad element parameters. If we select the IFC Properties Only option in Archicad and save an IFC file, only the Archicad Properties property set will be present in the generated IFC file. And if we select the IFC Quantities Only option in Archicad and save as IFC, only the Archicad Quantities property set will be present in the generated IFC file. Various IFC model view definitions require certain types of data to be included in the exported IFC file and certain types of data to be excluded from it. For example, in COBE, lining and panel properties of doors and windows are not allowed. To comply with this requirement, Archicad 20 now includes a new checkbox in the Building Information Data Settings dialog. If we check the Window Door Lining and Panel Parameters checkbox, these parameters of doors and windows will be included in the exported IFC file. If we export such a file as IFC, open it in an IFC Model Viewer application and select a door element, we will find that an IFC Door Lining Properties and an IFC Door Panel Properties property set was created for it and that both contain the relevant generated IFC properties. Similarly, if we select a window element, we will find that an IFC window lining properties and an IFC window panel properties property set was created for it, and both contain the relevant generated IFC properties. Naturally, if the above-mentioned checkbox is unchecked, these property sets and their included IFC properties will not be generated in the IFC file. All default IFC translators saving COBE data, such as the COBE 2 export translator, have this checkbox unchecked by default. With these new additional IFC translation options, Archicad 20 can now better comply with the element parameter saving and inclusion requirements of the various IFC model view definitions.